A grandmother has today spoken of her shock at finding a dead lizard wrapped in a cucumber she bought at Aldi. Jenny Wilkinson was about to chop up the vegetable and give it to her one-year-old grandson, Theo, when she spotted an unusual mark near the top. Upon further inspection, she realized the strange brown patch was a lizard that had been squashed into the cucumber when it was vacuum-packed. Mrs. Wilkinson believes the small reptile must have got into the batch when the cucumbers were packaged in their country of origin, Holland. Horrified, the grandmother who bought the 39p cucumber from a branch of Aldi in COWES, Isle of Wight wrote an email to the supermarket with photographs of the creature. She has since been given £20 worth of vouchers as an apology.